Hello, mortals. Welcome to part 3 of me playing Modern Warfare 2. The old Modern Warfare 2. It has been a while since I recorded the last episode, so I don't fully remember what is going on. I remember story and stuff, but not the mission order. So, sorry there, Cun. This bunker's all kinds of fucked. Get away then. I believe last episode I said the game was shorter than I thought. I am an idiot. So, basically what that means is there might be a part 4. Also, I'm going to change this, because this has been bothering me for 2 episodes now. That is so much better. EBR? Where? Where'd it go? Hello, sir. He's dead. Frame rate is fine, by the way. My game is just having a stroke. I don't know why. Another EBR for ammo. Ow. The mission I'm not really looking forward to. Is the one where I have to defend the house.
Use your grenade launcher.
I don't need a grenade launcher. Let's go, gentlemen.
This is 2-1 Actual. Be advised, we're inside and proceeding to the upper floors. Roger. Overlord copies all.
I cannot fit through the window. This saddens me. Oh, I realize the problem. You know, maybe if my Steam wasn't updating shit right now. That's like 8 gigabytes huge, then the shit wouldn't be like. And before that doesn't even fix it. Ow. I heard a grenade. I still have PTSD from my unseen indicator bug when I was trying to mod Call of Duty 2 original. And then I broke literally everything. Oh shit! That's why I'm the best. Gallery.
Our team has been suppressed in Section 1 Alpha. Solid
copy
2-1. Overlord, this is Hunter 2-1 Actual. Proceeding to the mezzanine. Tell the LAV from BCT-1 to hold their fire. Over.
Copy that, 2-1. Good hunting.
I need to fix my gamer chair. I'm going to die here because I'm trying to fix my chair. Got him, it's fine. Also, my sensitivity is a little high. I thought that said private but... P90.
Runner 2-1, be advised. Hostiles on the southwest corner of the fifth floor are hammering the evac site. Over.
Helicopter, overlord. We are off the mic to the fifth floor. Out.
Here you go, lads. Just follow the tracers. Hello, done. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Enemy fire team eliminated in section 4 Charlie.
Copy that, 2-1.
Stick with this for now.
We're on the fifth floor. Proceeding to the southwest corner.
Copy that, 2-1. I got movement.
Watch your sectors.
Ow. Where'd the flashbang go up behind me? Get him, boys.
All hunter units. I have a visual on the enemy's crow's nest at the southwest corner.
I have such an obsession with sniper rifles. Basically always carry one if I find one in game and need to stop the habit.
Overlord copies all. The evac site at the Washington Monument reports several transports away, but they are still vulnerable. Can you provide support from your position? Over.
Roger that. We're sitting on a stockpile of enemy munitions. We'll dig in and burn through their ammo. Out. Ramirez, get on that sniper rifle. Scan for targets to the south of the Washington Monument.
All call signs on this net. This is the Washington Monument evac site. We're holding our own, but have blast enemies to the west and are taking fire from that direction.
How am I not hitting?
Hunter 2-1, be advised you have enemy foot mobiles converging on your position. Stay frosty.
It's gonna take more than that to kill me, little shits. Have fun with that rocket. Bye bye. Javelins are cool. How much ammo does this thing have, even? Ah, Jesus.
Valuable time. Well done. Now get your ass to the roof ASAP. You're in danger of being overrun.
Roger that. We're heading to the rooftop. Everyone, move out.
This was hell in Veteran, if I remember. Or maybe it wasn't. Where am I going? It was not as bad as I thought it was. Let's go, Gatling gun time.
We've linked up with the SEALs on the rooftop and are heading up. Interrogative. Has the Washington Monument site been evacuated? Over.
Negative 2-1, they're still pinned down by M4. infantry and light armor from the World War II Memorial. Doesn't look good from here. Over.
Copy, Overlord. We'll do what we can from the air. Out!
Oh, I forgot how much fun Call of Duty stories are.
Reaper 2, proceed to second stage evacuation.
Whoops.
With our urgent personnel only. Overlord! Tapa 2-2 is hit and going down!
I don't think those BTRs are ours. They definitely aren't. Got it. Oh shit, rockets.
Overlord! We're hit but still in the air! We've got a massive cannon by the Department of Justice! We're going in!
We're losing
enemy
control!
Take us up! If we're going down, we're taking those cannon sites with us!
There are a lot of SAM sites up here. What part of we're taking the same sites with us are you talking about? It was like, you know, I don't know. 8 or 9 rockets firing at us. Oh boy. Oh, see you later. All of your souls are mine. I'm out. Task Force 141, Sergeant Gary Rose Anderson.
Uplink nearly complete. General Shepard, you're online with Captain Price.
Back from the brink, Captain.
Out of the frying pan is more like it. This world looks more like hell than the one I just left.
We thought we'd recovered the ACS before the Russians could crack it. We were wrong. Then Makarov turned the U.S. into a scapegoat. Next thing you know, there's flames everywhere. What's this image you're sending me?
You want to put out an old fire, sir? You set off a bigger explosion right next to it.
Does that work?
Sucks away the oxygen, snuffs the flame.
Price, you've been locked away too long. Better get your mind right, son.
Shepard, are you willing to do what is necessary to win?
Always.
We got ourselves a pretty big fire. Gonna need a huge bang.
You've been in the gulag too long, Price. Focus on taking out Makarov.
No time, sir. We need to end this war today.
I'm not asking you, Price. This is an order. You're to...
Looks like we lost our connection.
Whoops. Can't imagine how that happens. Need to put my leg up.
Price, I can barely see Roaches shooting my satellite feed. Too much interference. Do you see him? Over.
Hello, Bryce.
Roger that, Soap. I've found Roach. He appears to be intact. We're gonna head northwest to the sub-base, over.
Copy that. The rest of the team landed near Ghost, pretty far to the east.
Tell them to proceed with the mission. We'll regroup if possible.
Roach, follow me and stay outside. Contact. Enemy patrol, 30 meters to our front. 5 men, automatic rifles, frag grenades. 1 German Shepherd.
Dogs?
I hate dogs. These Russian dogs are like pussycats compared to the ones in Pripyat.
It's good to have you back, old man.
Roger that. Patience. don't do anything
the secure. Tricks of stealth missions in the older Modern Warfare is you just, like, glue yourself to whoever.
Let them pass.
I think based on your stance and also where the AI is, there's like a hitbox that cannot be seen. So I don't always hide in the most advantageous places, but I'm usually glued to Price, so.
Two of them will stop for a smoke. Take one, I'll take out the other.
Bingo.
Good. I'm ready. Let's take them all out at once. You take the handler and his dog on the left.
Got it. Perfect.
Beautiful.
I'm sure one day I'll get to play the newer Modern Warfare's and add those to the archive as well, but for now, fuck, I still have to play the first Modern Warfare, like, Call of Duty 4, because I don't even own that one. And World at War, because I have that.
So, our intel was off. The Russians have mobile SAMs.
I do need to figure out how to get Call of Duty 2 to stop crashing, though. I also fixed my bugs with it, so I can actually upload that. Ah, shit. It is fucking Tokyo Drift, that shit. I can't keep up because I can't fucking... Actually. There's four of them. I'm almost positive I could have killed them all, but I don't know if this has a death trigger like, or I guess it's not a death trigger. It's if you get spotted, your AI companion, in this case, Price, I was thinking of, I'll get it up. I assume that during the stealth section, he just does not have a lot of health. And if you are fast in the draw, you could probably just not do the stealth sections.
Three-man patrol, some of them, get at least. Take them out or leave them be. Your call.
Kill them all. Plus a collateral.
Nicely done.
Thank you, Captain. There's literally no point to killing them. It's just me.
We'll have to take them out at the same time. Take the two on the right.
God damn it, okay. Got him. What was that about taking the two on the right, Price? I almost got eaten by a dog.
We got another dog patrol.
Stupid.
Take them out or try to slip past. Your call.
Where are they and how many are there? Ooh, right down the throat and out the ass. I realize only now that I have been recording for 3 videos now in 50 FPS. I will rectify that when I start Modern Warfare 3. Let's play. Let's play? Is this a let's play? I don't know what this is. You would think me, as the streamer and tuber, would know. But I do not. I am a fool here to entertain and shoot lots of people. And also entertain myself. Entertain you, the viewers, club patrons, as I call you.
What's the status of our air support? Over.
A UAV loaded with ATMs is en route to your position.
Ooh, fun.
Roger that. This ridge is perfect. Roach, take a control of the Predator drone.
I hit 3 instead of 4. Fuck you!
What just happened?
There's a mobile SAM site in the village. It just shot down our Predator. Soap, we need another Predator. Roach, let's go.
Let's see.
They know we're here. You might want to grab a different weapon.
I'm stuck. I took out the SAM at least. Let's fuck you guys. This on Veteran was pain. I got stuck in a checkpoint. Death zone as well. I had to replay the entire mission. Alright. I've officially taken enough damage, I need to go hide. I'm getting a P90, I don't like this gun. Actually, I'll pick up an AK. Scar H, even better. Oh god, it has an iron sight. Ow, my face. This has been a deathless run so far, I think. Dying again because the AI has chosen. Well, I spoke to him. The AI has chosen run at the enemy and forsake cover as its tactic. You can't argue with my aim, gentlemen. God, the recoil in this thing, I want my scar back. This vector might work. That's gonna roll up behind me. Moving on.
Linked up with Ghost and the rest of the team.
Roger that. The second Predator's almost in position. Make it count. These things don't grow on trees.
They should.
There's the submarine. Right below that crane. Roach, soften up their defenses with the Predator.
Watch for the flashing strobes. That got their attention. The whole
take out their blessed chopper first. We basically cheese us with the Predator, but... Alright. Let's see what we got. Targets of opportunity. There is a target, and this is an opportunity. Out, boxer.
AGM missile is online.
1 second.
Roger
Oh no, a truck. Damn shame for whoever isn't there. Oh yeah, this is where I got stuck. Ow. Use grenades enough, do I?
AGM missile is online.
Using a predator missile on that truck. Oh, this is danger close and a half.
Good kill. Truck destroyed.
Yeah.
AGM missile's online. I repeat,
ow.
AGM missile is online.
I don't know where Price is. This is gonna be danger close.
Looks like at least three kills.
Took his turn. Perfect time for it. Whoopsie daisy. I mean, he detonates in midair, so it could have gone a lot worse. He wanted the EMP effect.
Gentlemen, the missiles vector puts it en route to the East Coast. We will lose the White House.
We've rebuilt it before. We'll rebuild it again.
Casualties?
Possibly 30 to 50,000. Depends on the exact location of the detonation. All systems will go down.
General Shepard, you warned us. We should have listened.
When they speak of this moment, we will not be the ones who stood guard while America died. One man is responsible for all this. Makarov must be brought to light.
Whatever you need, General. We've got a blank check.
I wonder if they're gonna rewrite the Modern Warfare, or if they're gonna try and connect the new ones to the old ones. Would with Shepard's current relationship with people in the new Modern Warfare 2, I'm not sure how they're gonna do that. They'll probably make a, what do you call it? I mean, I guess it'd just be two trilogies, wouldn't it? See you, Wade. Saw you die before, but... At least I'm immortal in here. You mean that missile over there?
There it is. We're getting your feet set, one. Come in, Houston. Are you getting this?
Copy that, ISS. Video feed from SAT-1 is clear. SAT-1, keep tracking the bogey. We're looking into it. Stand by.
Houston, we're not scheduled for any satellite launches today, are we?
ISS Houston, stand by. You may have a problem here.
Oh, right. I completely forgot. He detonates it in the atmosphere, not... Or is that space? I'm not quite sure. Tell me in the comments. I'm curious where that nuke actually detonated. Certainly not down enough to actually hurt anybody. I mean, it seems really close there, but I don't... The amount of helicopters that fell out of the sky during this.
You going out there? Are you nuts?
A plane engine?
It's over. Come on. We still have a war.
What I do think is really cool. Oh my god, there's some clips. And you would be correct in saying that no, I did not notice that all the times I played this.
Mine's down too.
I really like the effect where the red dot doesn't work in this. This mission specifically. The only light is the flames.
Check it out, man. Damn it. All right. We gotta regroup with whoever's left out there.
Hoo-ah. I will stand here and wait for you to catch up while I turn off my heater before I burn alive in my room. Oh, you mortals in your temperature that does not like to regulate. I'm stuck.
You're up. We're clear. I got our six. Copy that.
If you... Oh, he does have her six. Good job, McCord. Ow. Oh shit! I think I die a lot in here in Veteran. Get out of the way! I can wallbang basically everywhere in here. Two, three. Oh, fuck. Most intact building here.
Check the vitals. We'll cover
you. Now that I'm out here, I'll turn sensitivity up again. This man looks like he fell out of the sky.
No, he's a goner. He's a goner. Keep quiet. Got a visual on three tangos. Stay low. Move into position. Clear shot.
What about them?
They're trapped in there because they don't have the electricity to open the truck.
It's clear.
Fools.
I don't know what's worse, man. Dodging falling helicopters or freezing my ass in this monsoon.
Contact!
Kinda completely forgot about that part, so I just kinda ran forward. Whoopsie.
Street clear! We're Oscar Mike, let's go.
Alright.
Watch the movement.
Down to the basement we go. And now I have to wait for the team to catch up.
Shut up the chatter. Ramirez, take
Whoa,
over.
Check out the seal on this door. I thought the president's bunker was under the west wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
Real or not, man, this place is history. Hope they got a
Holy shit. I'm curious what act am I, but... Eh. Depending on what the next mission is, I might end video ends.
Hustle up! Get to Whiskey Hotel! Now!
Start recording next one.
Just
I don't know why I picked up a red dot gun when the red dot don't work. You know, I was not really paying attention. I was hoping that barrel was explosive. That's not a death. He could have killed me, but he did not. Because he's a fool. I should have kept my M4A1 from earlier. I don't know why there's two doors on this. Is that like that, or is that like an oversight? Oh shit. I'm going to die! How am I not dead? I have no right being alive right now. At least their AKs still have the thing on it, so I can kind of shoot. Of course there's a grenade behind me. Sergeant Foley, I need you to move up. Oh shit. Glad that missed, that would have hurt. ACOGs work, at least. Where are we going? This way. Oh wait, this is the one where I think I died a lot on Veteran. Why are they rushing me? What the hell? shit. Remember, switching to your pistols fast and reloading. Burn down Moscow because of Makarov? Come on now. Ow! My arm. Ramirez!
It's been a tough week, gentlemen. We've lost more than we ever dreamed. But we will recover.
Trying to remember what the next mission is.
I've got a blank check, and we're gonna use every cent of it killing Makarov. Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians. We use precision. There's an evil man hiding in these shadows, and we're gonna bring him into the light. Once his face is revealed, we will write history, gentlemen. These are the last safe havens left on Earth for Makarov and his men.
Sounds like we gotta be in two places at once.
Impossible?
Not for the 141.
50-50 chance to take out Makarov, eh? Captain Price, request permission to take the safe house.
Alright, yeah, there's like not many missions left, so
I will take the boneyard in Afghanistan.
Very well. We will cut off all avenues of escape.
In the final episode, I will finish this.
Strange. Could have sworn we ended this war yesterday.
So I hope that you enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe, all that drivel. And I shall see you, my dear club patrons, in the next video.